Okay. Okay, can you calculate what is the degree of dissociation of water? Degree of dissociation.
That's smaller.
Can you calculate alpha of water? Alpha of water.
So knowing K.
What is K?
No need to know K. Alpha of water. Fine.
There's a lot of shit you have to do. It's the 18 grams and all that.
And
then
to find K.
Then use the K to do aspirants by one way before that is all that.
Yeah.
No need to have K.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
No need to have K. Do.
Without K,
just start hiding. There's something. Write a reaction for water. Or calculate alpha for neutral water, let me help you. Now you may have it.
Alpha minus.
Alpha minus.
Alpha minus.
What kind of alpha minus is?
Alpha is not alpha minus.
I am asking alpha.
K is alpha minus.
Alpha.
Then?
C alpha is 10 power minus 7. Therefore, alpha must be 10 power minus 7 by 55.5.
Yeah, alpha minus 7.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes? Okay. Calculate it. Alpha is what? If I am writing H2O, H2H plus, plus OH minus. Okay, this is C.
Yeah.
This is C1 minus alpha. C I alpha.
C alpha.
C alpha. Yes? Okay. If I want to write like alpha is nothing but concentration of H plus divided by concentration of H2O. Initial table, like C alpha by C. Can I write like this?
Yeah. C alpha square.
Initial concentration or any initial this one. So H plus is 10 to the power minus 7. And concentration of water, initial concentration is 55.5.
So it is 1.8 into 10 to the power minus
9.
1.8 into 10 to the power minus 9. You can remember this also. Okay. Now next is, this is what's the relation between KA and KB of conjugate acid and conjugate base.
So KA is KA times KA is
K into KB equals to K double any doubt? No? Okay. Next is, let's see if I give you one question. Okay. As temperature increases, what will happen with pH, pOH, and pKw?
For all of those,
already degrees.
Already decrease. Any doubt in this?
No,
okay, all will decrease. Next is okay. Now right. This over. Okay, can you prove that, write one question. Find pH of 5 into 10 to the power minus 3 HCl. 3 molar HCl.
2.3.
Next question. How much water should be added into 1 liter of this solution to double its pH? To double its pH.
Okay,
sorry, Dubara, quick question.
Is that
119 meters?
90 or 0.4.
Huh? 190?
So 90 or 0.4.
No, 2.3 something. 2.3.
3 is around 0.5.
See, 3 is 0.47. 2 is 0.3. This is something.
Value is around.
Sir, I asked you to know one of the solutions, how much more pure water must be added?
What?
I asked you for total volume.
Total volume of? Okay. How much total, how much volume it should add to double its pH?
Okay. That's what you want to add. Okay, to 1 liter. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Greater than is less than 10 to the power minus 6, consider H plus from water also. Now two. How to calculate H plus from water?
There will be 10 to the power minus 6. Right? 10 to the minus 7.
Why? How you can say that water will give 10 to the power minus 7? Okay, now again your concepts are good. If we have H plus, we have HCl, we are putting into water. So water is what? It dissociates like this. Common ion effect. When you put HCl, it will give H plus. So this equilibrium will shift backward. So it is not 10 to the power minus 7, it must be some different value. How to do that now? Any idea? You don't need, the initial part is very clear. Who told you?
I said the initial part.
It is very, this is the first step, first question. Huh? Solve this.
So 1.7 approximately 10 to the power minus
So 2.8 into 10 power 4 liters to be added.
2.8 into 10 power 4. 2.8 into 10 power 4. Answer is 10 by 9 into 10 to the power 5 is the final volume. Okay, see, h plus into OH minus is made up to h plus is you are getting what is h plus of strong acid 1.05 into pH is saying this thing. So can you calculate OH minus from bottom? You are not getting what I am saying. 1 minute. See, h plus concentration is given to you. Is what?
Sir, from HCl it is.
Again, it's not from HCl. So pH is nothing but minus log of H plus concentration. That is H plus net total.
That is
that is you have tripled it. Yes. So H plus concentration final H plus net will be 3 times cube of initial H plus concentration. Get it out. This is net. So what is that? 1.25 into 10^-7. Now I know that for water this dissociates like this, and I know that if it dissociates x, it will also become x.
Exactly.
Yes? So what can I write? Kw equals to Ka, sorry, h plus into OH minus? H plus I know. Okay, this Kw is always h plus net and OH minus net, always remember. It's not for water.
Yeah.
It's for net. So h plus net is given to you. What is that? 1.25. Can you calculate OH minus net?
Yeah.
This OH minus net is nothing but x. And you will get H plus from water. Can you add both of them? H plus from water and
so what will be that value?
What is that value?
6.
Yeah.
Can you calculate H plus from water like this?
8
into 10 to the power minus 6. Is what?
H
plus from water. How many of you got? Please let me know. That is a problem for other students. If you are getting there, only raise your hand.
So once again, what is it?
You are saying this is negative?
Yeah.
So you have done wrong something, it's like 0.8 into 10 power minus 7. It is 0.8 into 10 power minus 7. Just check. Just check you have done something wrong. 10 to the power minus 14 divided by 1.25 into 10 to the power minus 7.
44%.
Have you calculated alpha?
Yeah.
Nu alpha? 10 to 10 power minus 8, that's small alpha. Alpha, you know, degree of dissociation. And it's minus 8. Are you getting what I'm saying?
Yeah, but then alpha originally was 10 power minus 7, 5.5 in the original.
So this is 6 into 10 power minus 7. I mean 10 power minus.
Yeah.
6 into 10 power minus 7.
Yes,
6 into 10 to the power minus 7, wrong.
Please, no.
So 1 second.
So 1 second,
sir, even over here, Kw is equal to...
So this is 72%.
H plus into O. H plus into O, my H minus.
Yeah,
so 10 power minus 7 plus X into X. Is that going to be?
Okay, subtraction I have asked.
How do you get that?
Difference divided by each. Subtraction.
Yes, so the subtraction is 40.
initially it was 10 to the power minus 7.
Yeah. So this is alpha 1.2 into 10
Yes, sir.
Since radius by 0.3
means new alpha. What is what? 0.618 times of original alpha.
Sir,
sine.
So how much
is it?
0.8%.
Can you calculate pH of water, pH of the solution? pH of the solution.
I just need log of
1.618.
Log of 1.618.
Yes, sir.
Okay, in terms of log of 1.6, tell me what's the answer.
7 minus log of 1.6.
Any doubt? Okay, so answer is 6.8. Now, next question is, okay, can you tell me pH of mixture of two strong acid if concentration of water is considered? Concentration from of H plus from water is considered.
Sir, can you repeat what? What do we have to
repeat yourself?
H plus in case of
strong acid.
Okay, let's do one question. Then it will be clear. Right question. pH of 0.1 molar CH3COOH. pH of 0.1 molar CH3COOH. K value. K 2 into 10 power minus 5.
So, K value?
2 into 10 power minus 5.
So, this is 3.7.
What the hell is 3.7?
This is wrong.
So,
0.68.
Is it 2 point something?
Tell me answer.
0.68. 2.8 or 2.98?
Sir, 5 point.
Huh? Hey, solve it.
Yes.
What you did in last question, just derive that and write as an expression.
Sir, weak as or strong? Strong as.
Strong as.
Then you think which figure?
Concentration is 10 to the power minus 6. Less than 10 to the power minus
6. This is all water.
Water also. Dissociation of water will be added to this.
Sir, is it C plus root of C squared minus 4KW whole by 2?
Wrong.
Sir, how close was the answer? Was it like maybe we are?
Yeah, sign is wrong. Hey, you are wrong.
It's minus.
No, it's plus. We hold minus.
I said plus.
See, under root. What is sign?
Wait, under root set. Don't.
KVPY. Bharat, you should not make noise. Is it clear?
Oh, yes, yes.
Yes, continue. Solve it.
Still got it.
Because alpha
is
very small.
What is this?
It's less than 10 power minus
10 power minus 5 and lesser is neglected. That like you can neglect
alpha. 10 power minus 6 and
6. Okay, previous one if I write, what is that? CH3COOH, H plus, plus CH3COO minus. Okay, I have taken it as a 0.1 molar. Yes, no? So 0.1 minus alpha.
Give up.
0.1 alpha, 0.1 alpha. Any doubt? Yes, no? See alpha, see alpha. Yes? Now? Now if I write KW, KA, what is the KA? Understand this thing very carefully. This KA is nothing but 2 into 10 to the power minus 5 molar. Fine? First, ignore this alpha. Ignore alpha. After ignoring, calculate alpha. So, if I ignore this, what I will get alpha as? Implies alpha.
1.4 and 10
power minus 4. What is alpha?
1.4 and 10
power minus 4. After ignoring this, what I am getting alpha?
Alpha square. 1.4 and 10 power minus 4.
1.4 into 10 power minus 4. This alpha is less than 0.1. That is not because we have taken concentration 0.1. Whenever alpha comes out to be less than 0.1, why I am taking 0.1? Because 0.1 is 10 times of 1. So when it comes 10 times of 1,
then it will be
0.1. Like if I take 0.1 outside. I have neglected it because it is, I have considered it is a very small as compared to 1. So it should be less than 0.1. Otherwise my approximation is wrong.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I have first taken approximation, then I found that it is very, very less than 0.1. So my approximation is right. So I can neglect it. I will continue with that. So alpha is nothing but this value I am going to take. Otherwise this would be wrong. I have to consider alpha in that case. So alpha is something. Now what is a KA? Now what is pH? pH is nothing but C alpha. As plus concentration is C alpha, then I can take minus log of this thing.
So we have never been.
Now do the next question. Using the same method.
We can use
it. Use?
Yeah,
no,
minus
question. C alpha, so I can write 10 to the power minus 3 into 1 minus alpha.
So you can't neglect.
Alpha, alpha.
Yes.
If I write KA again, KA is nothing but H plus concentration.
What is
KA is nothing but 10 to the power C alpha square upon 1 minus alpha. If I neglect alpha, I will get alpha as equals to KA 2 into 10 to the power minus 5 divided by C alpha is C. What is C? 10 to the power minus 3 under root.
So
it's 3.6. Now what is that?
1.4
minus 1.
1.4
10 to the power minus 1. More than 0.1. Alpha is more than 0.1, so our approximation is wrong. Consider alpha and solve the quadratic fast.
Sir, is it 3.86 pH?
Yes. So our approximation is wrong. We have to consider alpha. So you write like this.
No, it's 2.85.
Yeah,
and then
tell me alpha first. Tell me what is alpha value you are getting.
Alpha I am getting is 2.8.
2.8.
In root 8. Yes. Root 8 into 10 power minus 1.
Root 8 into 10 to the power minus 1.
No way.
Hey, only quantity you have to solve.
1 second, sir.
Sir, done.
Sir, 3.7.
See,
3.86.
Alpha is coming out of only under root of 201 minus 1 into 10 to the power minus 1. just said. Okay, that is nothing but 0.1319. Now, after that, you got alpha, you can calculate C alpha. C alpha is
0.39.
Having some value. Okay, have you got it? Now, my question to you is, have you considered what's important?
No, so many say.
Why? Concentration of H plus without considering water is more than 10 to the power minus X, so need to worry about H plus. So answer is, just calculate it, C alpha and log of that. So answer is 3.85. Now C part, 10 to the power minus X concentration. 10 to the power minus 6 molar CH3COOH.
So
10 to the power minus 6 molar CH3COOH. Yes, of that.
Have to answer what?
I don't know. Solve it.
What, sir?
Tell me pH of this.
What?
10 to the power minus 6.
This time I want exact answer.
Yes, sir.
I am not going to solve.
Okay.
Sorry. Let's see, I see only.
Sir, it will probably get
Never said you're going to check your video.
Bharat, keep quiet. When you solve, just tell me the answer.
Yeah, it's good. Sir, is it even
possible? Huh?
No problem. Is it even possible?
Is it not? Why it's not possible?
You can.
Yeah, you can.
Hey. Are we making it, sir? We are not?
Yeah, got it.
We are doing dilution. So concentration will definitely decrease. We are not commenting on pH. In that question, we commented on pH. That pH will become 3 times, 4 times.
Yeah, sir.
For that, it is not possible. Why it's here is possible? Don't. Why you always think that my fourth question is always not possible?
Sir,
you are not doing proper calculation.
Yes, 2.2.
alpha is
so point
0.1.
Is it 0.1?
0.94,
0.954. Just huge. Okay, yes, yes, yes.
After telling answer, everybody got
1 negative.
It's not exactly 1. Less than 1.
Yeah, so it is 0.6. Less than 1.
Because it's root 6.
KH is 6.
KH is 6.
4.8, right?
That's what
root 4.8 is 2.2.
Approximately. So it would be less than 6.2.
Did you get, did you do it for
another 5?
In terms of dissociation, not in terms of H plus giving.
Yeah,
in terms of